गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट रिस्पायरेशन इन ऑर्गेनिज्म, इन विच वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द रिस्पायरेशन इन ह्यूमन बीइंग, द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ ब्रीदिंग. दीज थिंग्स आई हैव कंप्लीटेड. We are going to reduce the syllabus, 30% syllabus. We will not read the breathing in animals like breathing in cockroaches, breathing in frogs, breathing in earthworms. So these things we have reduced. Directly we will start breathing in plants. Understand? So we will ignore the three types of breathing in plants, in cockroaches, frog, earthworm, etc. So you will not include the breathing in these animals. Today we will discuss how do plants breathe. Plants are not very much developed like the animals. They don't have any breathing system, respiratory system. The breathing mechanism in the plants is very simple. And very important thing about the plants is every part of the plant breathe, whether it is root, whether it is a stem, or whether it is leaf. Just like plants, why do plants take in oxygen? They also need energy. And to break down the glucose, oxygen is required. Plants also take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide during respiration. But in photosynthesis, they take in the carbon dioxide and give out oxygen. So breathing and respiration are two different processes. So plants take in oxygen during respiration to break down the glucose and to produce energy which is utilized by the plants. Understand? We will start. During breathing, plants also release, like us, carbon dioxide and water. Oxygen is taken, but carbon dioxide and water vapor is given out. We will start from breathing in the leaf. You have seen the leaf. The leaves are the very important part of the plants. The green leaves take part in photosynthesis. But all the plants which are not green, they all respire. Photosynthesis is found only in green plants, but respiration is found in all the plants, in which oxygen is taken and carbon dioxide and water is given out. How do plants breathe? They have leaves. On the leaf of the plants have tiny pores on the lower surface. If you will take a plant, I am giving you an example. This is a plant. The lower surface will be, suppose here, this lower surface, the small pores are called stomata. through which oxygen is taken and carbon dioxide is given out. The opening and closing of stomata is controlled by guard cells. Understand? It is not given in your syllabus, but I am telling you the stomata opens and close, opens and close. This opening and closing of stomata is controlled by a cell called guard cells. This finishes your breathing by leaves. As I have told you, every part of the plant respire, they breathe. Breathing by a stem. You have seen the stem. Stems have minute pores on their surfaces, which is called lenticels, through which exchange of gases take place. Understand? Once again, I am repeating the main point, how leaves respire, how do leaves breathe. The leaves have minute pores on the lower surface called the stomata, through which exchange of gases take place. What is the meaning of exchange of gases take place? During respiration, oxygen, during breathing, oxygen is taken and carbon dioxide is given out. But during photosynthesis, carbon dioxide is taken and oxygen is given out. In the stem, stems have minute pores called the lenticels, through which exchange of gases takes oxygen enter into the leaf, into the stem, through the small pores, and carbon dioxide is released. Carbon dioxide is given out. Well, again, one topic is left, breathing by roots. Just now, we have discussed the breathing by leaves, the breathing by stems, and now the last part of the plant is the roots. Roots are not the aerial part. They grow under the soil. Understand? But they also need oxygen to break down glucose and to get energy. Understand? They cannot take free oxygen from atmosphere. Then how do they get oxygen? The underground part of the roots are found in the soil. These are soil particles. Soil particles in which air is trapped. Understand? This is root hair. The root hair absorb this oxygen from the soil particles in which air is trapped. Understand? Once again, I am repeating, the roots is the underground part of the plant, but they also need oxygen. How do they get oxygen? They cannot get oxygen from free oxygen from atmosphere, like the leaf, like the stem. They get oxygen from the soil. In the soil particles, the air is trapped. The root hairs absorb this oxygen from the soil particles. The oxygen diffused in the roots through the root hair in the roots. So we have completed the breathing in the plants. Okay? Goodbye and stay healthy. Thank you.